Come on, will you cut it out?
Can't cut it out. It'll grow right back.
Creepy little monkey. Will you stop following me? Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew. Now I'm not so sure.
Well, I know who you are. Shh, come here. It's a secret.
Enough already. What is that supposed to mean, anyway?
It means you're a baboon. And I'm not.
I think you're a little confused.
Wrong. I'm not the one who's confused. You don't even know who you are.
Oh, and I suppose you know.
Sure do. You're Mufasa's boy. Bye.
Hey, wait. You knew my father?
Correction. I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but he died a long time ago.
Nope. Wrong again. He's alive. And I'll show him to you. You follow old Rafiki. He knows the way. Come on. Don't dawdle. Hurry up!
Hey, whoa, wait.
Come on. Come on!
Would you slow down? Wait, will you wait? Wait a second.
Stop!
My reflection.
No. Look hard. You see, he lives in you. Simba.
Father?
Have you forgotten me?
No. How could I?
You have forgotten who you are, and so forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than what you have become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
But I've made a place for myself here. I'm not who I used to be. How can I go back?
Remember who you are. My son, and the one true king. Remember who you are.
No, please, don't leave me.
Remember.
Father.
Remember.